thy body is my body's counterpart, whose every limb my answering limb desires, whose heart is key to all my heartbeats. This I am, and thou to me, O Satyavan. Our wedded path through life begins anew. Let us go back for Eve in the skies. Now is the basic quality of the human in contrast to the divine. The joy comes, the divine would like to share with all the people around him. That is the divine quality. And Lord has reveals this in a beautiful poem like this. Let us give joy to all, for joy is ours. For not for ourselves alone, our spirits came. To lead man's soul towards truth and God we are born. To draw the checkered scheme of mortal life into some semblance of the immortal's plan. To shape it closer to an image of God, a little nearer to the idea divine. Here, he just asks you to go a little nearer to the divine. He is not even asking to go and embrace him. See, the Lord, before closing Savitri, the composition, he reveals all these basic truths which can take as a guide for our own sadhana. To draw a checkered scheme of mortal life into some semblance of the immortal's plan, to shape it closer to an image of God, a little nearer to the idea divine.